गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द टुडेज एसएसटी सेशन। टुडे वी विल टेक अनदर टॉपिक फ्रॉम जियोग्राफी, दैट इज डोमेन्स ऑफ द अर्थ। सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ अ डोमेन? डोमेन मीन्स अ स्फीयर ऑफ एक्टिविटी, ओके, और एन एरिया। सो इट कैन बी फिजिकल, इट कैन ऑल्सो बी जस्ट non tangible, okay? So a sphere of activity, so earth have four different spheres, okay? So here in the diagram you can see that there are four domains of the earth: hydrosphere, lithosphere, atmosphere and the biosphere. Now we will discuss about these spheres or domains of the earth in this chapter. So let's take this one, atmosphere. So actually what is atmosphere? This is the sphere of gases, okay? So atmosphere is a blanket of air that surrounds our earth, okay? So that's why atmosphere contain all the gases or air. Next one is the lithosphere. What is lithosphere? All the land present on earth surface, okay? All land we call it lithosphere. In the same way, hydrosphere, all the water present on earth, whether it is in the form of ice sheets in the glaciers, whether it is in air also in the form of water vapors, or whether it is in lakes, rivers, you can say ocean, sea, okay, anywhere, whatever water is present on earth, it makes a different sphere, that is called the hydrosphere. Now what is biosphere? Land we have covered, air we have covered, and we have covered the water also. So what else have left? Now life have left. Always remember that wherever this word bio comes, bio means life. Bio means life. So wherever in all these spheres, wherever life exists, okay, it becomes the biosphere. Okay, now land is there. So on land, wherever there is human beings, animals, insects, birds, jitni bhi life hai, it forms the biosphere. Same way in the atmosphere, in the air, birds are flying, okay, bacteria is there, virus is there, it makes the life living part of that atmosphere, so it becomes the part of biosphere. Same way hydrosphere, you know, in water bodies lot of living organisms live there, whether they are small microorganisms or are large animals, they form the life living part of the hydrosphere. So all the living parts of these three spheres where life exists, they make the biosphere. Now see this lithosphere. So lithosphere means all the land on earth. Atmosphere means all air. Air or gases. So air is a mixture of gases, you know already. So atmosphere means air. Here, what is this one? All water bodies. So now wherever the life is exists in these three spheres, so the interplay of these three spheres which supports life, in tino spheres milke jab life ko support karte hain to ek narrow zone banate hain, ek chhota sa zone banate hain, the domain banate hain jisko hum bolte hain biosphere. So wherever life exists it makes the biosphere. So here we have the life, existence of life. So this was about the four domains of the earth. Now we will discuss these four domains of earth one by one.